This is our 5 to 8 year old group, the Leondaria. Directed by Richard and Cristina Cacabulia.
Thank you. like to welcome everyone officially to our annual folk dance luncheon and performance. And it really shows the love and unity and disparity when we see so many people here today. And when we see how over the number of years the program has grown. I'd like to acknowledge a few people today that have your attention, a kid. First and foremost, an integral part of the folk dance ministry is the youth choir, because it was felt about 10 years ago that it was important not only to preserve our culture and faith through dance, but in music as well. And you've seen over the number of years that our youth choir has grown. And again, we'd like to give our appreciation to President Dana Maria and the kids. And we've been blessed this year. We started a mentoring program because we also realized in order to continue this ministry, we're going to need to have other young adults who are trained in directing. So this year we've been blessed to have the following people who have stepped up. I'd like for them to come forward. First and foremost, we have Rita Nichols and Christina Cacabullas. We have Irene Scarlatos and Caroline Hadamy. We have Dimitri Kiramis and Ryan Taxopoulos. And of course, we're blessed to have the director over all the directors who's not mentoring, but still she's in the process always of being mentored because she spends many of her months throughout the year traveling to Greece to go to these workshops to make sure that she understands the regional dances, to learn new regions, and she gives it her heart and soul to this ministry, and we are blessed to have, hands down, the best director in the metropolis in our parish, Bessie Soroka. Folk dance board, as well as all the parents who support this ministry. God bless you for the great work you do. Now, Bessie, please come and introduce the groups. Oh, I almost forgot a very important thing. Every year part of this luncheon, we not only collect funds through serving lunches and throughout the kids' performances, we're also blessed here to have some of our ministries set forward and offer their support. And understand that on behalf of the locals, that Kiki Mavagonis is going to present a check to the folk dance program today. Kiki's very shy. Come on, Kiki, speak up.
Good morning. Thank you so much for all of you staying and supporting this group. On behalf of the local host, Never Sun Jazz Group Orthodox Church, we'd like to present the group with $2,000 to Kevin.
Thank you. See, that's why we priests are married, because we never remember anything. Again, God bless you for all those and keep you. Best and please come introduce me.
Thank you, Philippos. And thank you, Father. I think Father needs to be thanked for all of his guidance, because there's a lot I go running to him for, and I want to thank you, Father, for listening to me. I just want to tell you all that I love... challenging year for the program, and I want you guys to know that I do love our kids. And it means a lot that you guys are here to watch them today, because they've worked very, very hard. I thank you for having your kids in our program. And I especially want to thank my assistants this year. I think they need to come up here and be recognized because I couldn't do this without them, especially this last week. Brian, Dimitri, Irene, and Carolyn. Really been a blessing this year. So I hope you guys enjoy what we've put together. And actually, my board needs to be recognized before I. Paul Zimmerman. This year, so much that we do, that we've done, I would like, and I'm sure all the dancers feel the same way, I would like to dedicate it to Patsy Molina. There are so many times this year, it would have been so wonderful to know what she would have done and to have her guidance. And I know that she always supported me personally. I know that she loved what I did, and a lot of us care about her very much, and so we're going to dance our hearts out for you guys and for Patsy. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Advanced primary, this is Christy somebody. Assisted by Irene Escarbados and Carolyn Abbey, and they will be dancing dances from the island of Leros. So enjoy. Thank you. down so we can hear these lovely ladies' voices. Stella Cody.
Thank you.
This next group, Arunapnis, are probably a representation of the greatest young adults we have here in this community. And we are so, so lucky once again to have with us our musicians, but now very, very good friends. I would like to welcome Pavlos Athanasiadis from Thessaloniki, Greece.
Thank you.